Danganronpa.
Hey! Can you hear me? Are you okay? You seem pretty out of it. To be honest, I'm also... No, everyone else feels the same too. Since we suddenly got put in this weird situation. Hey, are you listening?
not so special that I have to introduce myself. And formalities are always a little embarrassing. Well, this is what's expected. I guess that's how I should think about it. My name is Hajime Hinata. There's only one reason I came to Hope's Peak Academy. Because I admired Hope's Peak Academy. To me, attending Hope's Peak Academy is like being a celebrity or a superhero. In fact, instead of calling it admiration, it's more like it's always been a dream of mine. That's why, to feel like a member of society, to become someone I can be proud of. I always wanted to...
Who goes there? Are you feeling all right? You look quite pale. Hey, could you be... You're also a freshman at this school, right?
Then you're all...
See for yourself. We're all freshmen too.
I assume freshmen like us have been gathered in this classroom.
Clear now. I see. Very strange.
What's going on? Hey!
So, in other words,
screwed? This is...
However...
What?
Hey, bastard!
Huh? Perhaps... Hello? It looks like a stuffed animal.
That's right! I am a squeezably soft stuffed animal! Magical Miracle Girl Usami, aka Usami. I may not look like it, but I am your squeezably soft teacher. Nice to meet you all!
Huh?
What's going on?
Huh?
Kidding me?
Emergency!
Come on.
No problem.
Wait.
Thinking.
Let the heart-throbbing school trip begin!